Oh, poor Mike. Who's going to put the news together tonight now? There we go.